Hey, it's Mike with Serr.biz, and today's Odoo 18 quick tip is how to implement PayPal as a payment option on your website. It's pretty much the same as everything else that you want to activate as a payment method, but all we have to do is go to the back end of our Odoo 18 website. Now, here's a quick tip. Just click in the gray and type in a keyword. So we're going to type in payments, and we have a bunch of quick links to specific control panels. In this case, we want payment providers. We've already enabled PayPal, but you can see there's a bunch of other ones that you can implement if you want. By default, it's going to be disabled. All we need to do is click enable and then enter in our email, our client ID, and our secret client secret. Now, where do I get those? Well, you get that over in PayPal. Log into your PayPal account, go to Business Dashboard, go here, then Business Tools, then down in the far right corner is API Credentials. Go ahead and just get started if you haven't already created one, and you know, type in your name, store, and then create app. And we started an app, My Store. We just copy the client ID to our clipboard. We go back to PayPal in client ID. We put it there. Go back, copy the secret key, and go back and put it in. And then we put in the associated email account. Click save. And that's that. We are now active. So if someone wants to check out now using PayPal, they have that option. All right, so if you have any other additional questions, feel free to leave a comment or contact us directly on our website, serr.biz, S-E-R-R.biz. And be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.